Whether you have been provoked by the protests, whether you are concerned about the lack of leadership in the United States, whether you feel alone in the face of such social isolation, whether you are struggling with mental or physical health issues, whether you are concerned about your financial security, or whether you are struggling with the relational difficulties of confinement, you are welcome to join our tribe of healing souls where we can talk about difficult issues like trauma with dignity, respect, and an open heart. We have good news. In the tribe of healing souls, our group practices trauma healing work in a space of non-polarization, belonging, and commitment, where we do our shadow work with great love. When we lack the routines of daily work life, the connecting rituals we seek for daily support, the comfort of touch, the circles of song, dance, and spirituality, and the gatherings of friends and parishioners that make us feel safe and strong, then long-buried trauma is likely to surface. Often from the shadows, we offer evidence-based advice and tools for patients and healthcare providers who are eager to change their approach to health, become health revolutionaries, reconnect with their internal doctor, and learn how to prepare the body for miracles. If we have the tools and resources to move and resolve this trauma, it can be profoundly healing. You can have free access to the Healing Souls Tribe for 30 days until June 9th. There is a close connection between social isolation and trauma, and when so many radical changes are taking place, it is natural for our business to grow. For those of us who are not in charge of essential ministry, many of us have been personally in the crucible during our secluded retreat. If you sign up for the free ebook 5 Ways for Radical Healing to Really Happen, you will also join Liz's mailing list to receive free updates. Trauma healing begins with healing the polarized hearts within ourselves. This external polarization occurs because people don't know how to heal themselves on the inside, so they look for guilt and hate on the outside. Feel free to share the love if you have enjoyed this contribution. Many people are struggling right now, and this is not surprising. Lisa Rankin, Inc.